Ladies and gentlemen, if you have a seat, you can take it.
God, today we gather together
to render honors to Lieutenant General Stackpole and to remember his legacy. We honor his service to this nation, to the United States Marine Corps, as well as his service to Hawaii and his local community. We recognize the contribution he made to the entire Pacific region. We ask your blessing now upon his family and friends gathered here, that this ceremony may aid with the grief process and in part assist with closure, allowing all who knew and loved him to move from grief to hope and from despair to peace. Hear, Lord, our prayer in your holy name. Amen. Thank you.
behalf of the President of the United States, the Commandant of the United States Marine Corps, and a grateful nation, I present this flag as a symbol of Lieutenant General Stackpole's dedication to Corps and family. He will forever be etched upon the walls of Marine Forces Pacific Headquarters, and we look at him every day in the Stackpole Conference Room.